The icons of the correspondent functions are visible by positioning the mouse cursor over it. The first smart region zooms into an image. Keep the left mouse button pressed and move the mouse to perform the selected functionality. The next smart region relocates the image. Keep the mouse button pressed and move the mouse. The next region is for changing the brightness and contrast. To flip the image horizontally, vertically, or to rotate it 90 degrees clockwise, click on the icon to activate or deactivate its function. The next region displays the dataset as originally displayed in the beginning of the workflow. At the lower part of the image, play, pause, previous and next frames can be activated. The last smart region is the pin option. The pin option pins an image or a clip in its position. This image is not affected by paging through a study.